Hello everybody, my name is Igor and today I will show you how to download Fortnite on your PC. And in the end of this video I'll show you a life hack that will help you farm V-Bucks. Let's go! By the way, share this video with your friends and for that, in the end of the video, I'll show you how to farm V-Bucks. It's simple, you share the video, I share a cool life hack. Share a dare, huh?
Where can I download Fortnite? How to download it? How to install Fortnite?
These are the most popular search requests on Google and YouTube. Today I will answer these questions and show you what you have to do to play Fortnite for free. Before the installation, you have to find out what minimum system requirements Fortnite has. These are on the screen right now. As you can see, for stable performance you need Windows 7, Windows 10 or other OS that the game supports. Note only that only 64-bit OS versions are supported. The game won't work on 32-bit versions at all, so you follow the link in the description or in the comments to download the game. Following the link, you will be taken to the official website of Fortnite. Here you will download the Epic Games Launcher. It will help you download and install Fortnite PC version of Battle Royale from official website, gyrus-free. Press the Play for Free button. After that you choose the platform and sign up. If you already have an account, just log in. You will fill your info and continue to log in to your account. When you have successfully signed up, you download the launcher. It will start to download automatically in 5 or 10 seconds. We open the downloaded file and follow every step for the launcher to install. As I have said earlier, it will help you to download the game without viruses or any problems. When the launcher is installed, you choose Fortnite from the list of the games and install it on your PC. For that, you need to confirm the install path and confirm that you are about to download the game. After a short wait, you press the launch button and Fortnite will be launched. Now for the game. It consists of two parts: PvE campaign Fight the Storm and PvP Battle Royale. I'll briefly cover Fight the Storm. It's a PvE zombie survival, a very fun one, with weapons crafting, different classes and skill leveling. Battle Royale is the very Fortnite that millions of people play. Players compete with each other on a huge map. Up to 100 players clash in one Fortnite match. You drop on a large island that changes from time to time and different Easter eggs appear. There are many weapons and items scattered all over the island that will help you in the battle. These are health packs or other boosts for different situations. The moment you enter the game, you choose from the two game modes: Fight the Storm and Battle Royale. You want Battle Royale. There are several game modes. These are the solo, duo and a four-man squad. Sometimes special game modes are introduced, for example 50 vs 50 or a 20-man squad. It's a really cool team battle, you have to check it out. There are also weekly updates. Of course, it's just a small part of what it is in the game. You'll see more after you follow our link in the description. Here's your life hack. It's 100% profitable. I guarantee you that it works and it's cheaper than donating. In order to farm V-Bucks, you need to enter the Fight the Storm game mode. In this mode, you are given quests. For completing them, you get V-Bucks. There are also weekly and event quests for which you'll be rewarded with V-Bucks. Also, if you enter the game daily each 20-30 days, you'll get the V-Bucks for just logging in. V-Bucks can be spent on a battle pass or skins in the item shop. So, follow the link in the descriptions. That's all, I wanted to show you how to download Fortnite to your PC and play for free. Like, subscribe and goodbye!